Okay, everybody, welcome back to Noah's Adventures on Legacy Farm. And this morning, I am going to do some bird photography in my newly made blind. I got some feeders out. The red-headed is at my feeder up there. I'm luring him down, so that's really good. Got some stuff today. Got some hot chocolate. Got a thermos of it. And of course, I got the D5100 with me. It's very drippy under here. I might have to go up and get something else to fix that. But so far, it's been a challenge, but that's totally fine. Photography should be a challenge, especially when you're out when it's pouring rain. Camera here. Gotta get this baby out here. This up. This, I always use this when I'm doing tripod photography, because it's a very easy way to change your batteries, so we're good. Let's put her on the tripod. What you got, a tarp?
Yeah.
Good.
I need a roof.
Like up there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's a good idea.
We'll just lay this on the floor.
Yeah. Do I need to move the bench?
No.
Okay.
Where's the most water coming from? Oh, I bet it's dripping right off that tin.
Yeah, it's all right here. Because that's what I was trying to move back.
You make some sort of butter.
Yeah. That's
the stuff. Yeah, like most, don't do the whole thing. You don't need the whole thing. I would assume all your wetness is coming from right here.
Yeah.
That should help.
Yeah. Yeah. Good. Okay. It's turned out great. So, should greatly decrease the dripping. Yeah. Once these drips that are already up there drip, I think it'll be good. want to see the redhead headed today. I don't think he's come back yet. So, I just wait.
Found my favorite setting. That is the program, I think. Let's see what's this. Program toggle. I love this setting. I adjusted everything. ISO 6400. White balance is cloudy. Center weighted. High. Picture control is landscape. Under bracketing is AE1.0. And active delighting is extra high. I like it. It's really clear, especially for pictures down in here. So, it's gonna be one of my favorite settings, probably. It's kinda stopped raining. Has, I might get out the camera and go out there instead of sitting down here some more. I don't know. But, yeah. I found my settings that I really, really like. So, let's turn the light here so you can see. There's been a lot of junkos. So, I've been doing a lot of ground shots. Turned it to quiet so it takes a second. I really try to get birds in flight as much as possible. I've gotten a few today, not much. That's a really cool picture you see. That's the junco. Junco. I think changing settings. Oh, I love that one. Look at that female cardinal landing. Also, got that bird up there. Starling flying in. It's not focused on it, but that's okay. Let's see. Oh, I like that one. Yeah, look at that. Male cardinal going straight to the feeder. There's that bird up there. So yeah, I don't know if I'm doing some more today or not. I literally might go outside. Well, I am outside, but like go walking around a little bit. It's not raining right now. Through the woods. Okay, this is just how much birds are, how smart birds are. Look at this. I literally walked out of there 2 minutes ago. Look at all the birds that are down there. Zoom it in. Oh, I locked it. Stinks. I'm just walking around with the camera, taking a picture, whatever. Catches my eye, like these little fellers. Thank you.
So yeah. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. I hope it was fun. I enjoyed it very much, even though it had its, you know, it was hard sometimes. So I mean, it's tricky, but you know, I love it. So let's do it. So please subscribe, like, and stay tuned for more videos like this. I am probably going to do some more setup videos. I don't know. This is my first day in my blind. So I hope y'all enjoyed.